guys have placed explosive charges all over the city. We made the hover ship to reach them all in time.
This is gonna be a full-time job, Asajj. One of these days, we'll pay you back, man.
The Noids are holed up in four towers. You'll need a hover ship to get up there and flush them out.
yard. Prepare to move out.
We're taking a beating from those dropships. Requesting immediate air support.
Sarge, me and the guys wanted to get you something to say thanks for saving our butts all over the galaxy. Everybody chipped in. We got you this map-o-matic.
Oh, you guys are the best.
On your world map. The secret areas are marked as green.
Just hours ago, bio-obliterators devastated Metropolis. The devices have since disappeared, and their current location is unknown. Galactic citizens are in a state of hysteria, reacting to news that Dr. Nefarious is planning identical attacks across the galaxy. We're live from Planet Marcadia with the Galactic President. Mr. President, how will the attack on Metropolis affect your chances for re-election this fall?
I'm glad you asked, Darla. Our demographic research indicates that robots will make up 100% of the galactic population by this time next week. Of course, that's great news for my re-election campaign because, as you know, I'm half robot myself.
I don't believe this. Everyone's acting like Nefarious has already won.
Maybe he has. If we don't find those bio-obliterators soon, we're all gonna be robots. Not that there's anything wrong with that.
Wait a second. Before the Star Cruiser blew up, didn't Quark say he was trying to find something?
Yeah. It's a long shot, but I guess it's worth a try. The cruiser went down on planet Zeldrin. We'll go check out the crash site. Maybe we can find what Quark was looking for.